because I'm still learning how to take compliments. I grew up in a neighborhood where compliments were wanted that you can get jacked, right? Now, I'm not, no knock to the comedians, but I'm not a comedian from the Valley or moved in. I'm from here. I went to Washington, LA, right? I'm LA. So, I remember the first time I got jacked, I didn't know what was happening because the dude was so smooth with the compliments. He threw me off. Hey, my dude. Hey, bro, that look like some, what kind of shoes are those? I was like, oh, man, just a little Nike, ain't nothing. Man, they make your skin look smooth, bro. You got good hair and everything, bro. Take them off, took my shoes, right? That's why when I bought my first car, I made sure I had an alarm on it. And you know you stay in a bad neighborhood when you gotta lock your car twice? Once to lock and one for compliment?
Bloop, bloop. All right, bro, that's a nice car.
Thank you, brother.
Bloop, bloop. Lock.
So now I use my alarm any and every time I get a compliment because I don't want to get jacked. I was over here getting a drink in the back. The sister walked by, wow, honey, you look like you have some really cute kids. But thank you, sister.
Bloop, bloop, bloop.
Lock up. I don't play. The first show, two gay dudes, they sat in the front.
Wow, honey, you look really handsome in your red.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Bloop, bloop, bloop. Bloop,
bloop, bloop, bloop, bloop. Lock it up. You do what you want to do. Just not back here. Just. I like L.A. though. I'm L.A. Right? But when you grow up in the hood, you realize certain things you just can't do. Like, I don't ever want to stand in line behind thugs because thugs are so indecisive. They never know what they want. You ever step behind a thug in line? I had to call and say, yo, I'm going to be a little late. I'm going to get some gas and some gun. But I got stuck behind a thug. They never know what they want to do. Is up there, hey, hey, my dude, hey, let me get some, get some salt and vinegar ladies. You ever notice how thugs got real bad eyes? They can't see. And then me some, All right, bro, let me get a Klondike bar. Yeah, what would you do, Sue, for a they always look cold. All right, bro. Hey, let me get a pack of Swishers. The grape Swishers. See my boy Johnny wants some. Hold up. Hey, Johnny, what? Yeah, that's my boy. Hey, the homie Johnny said you got Chico sick, bro. You got that?